That works. Dude. Come on, Herc.
Bumpy roads do tend to make me gassy, so crack a window.
I'm going to Jacob's bunker. So we couldn't do that already. We had to stop right after we killed Jacob because I had to take care of something. So. And now I'm here. I'm gonna do Jacob's bunker, save Pratt, and then go after Joseph and beat the game! And then we can go on to New Dawn! Which is probably more harder than this, but. Because in New Dawn, enemies and stuff have levels. Like different rarity of enemies, like there's blue enemies, purple enemies, legendary enemies. Go over there. You literally.
Got it.
Jeez.
I can't stay put here anymore. We're left behind our kind. The desperate, the selfish, the sinners. They were all gone. They will try to take it from us. Remember.
Did it really just go away? Hold on a second. Bamboo stick? Nope. Shit. Okay. Jacob! Lockdown! Help me!
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
Yep, it's the same. Bitch.
Gates number 2, 3, and 5 have been compromised.
enemies around here.
Oh. Nope, this is an armored guy. I'm trying.
Water pressure at critical levels. All personnel, evacuate the facility immediately. Evacuate.
Each of us found the Whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming?
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Those Peggies.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden. I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Good idea to be ready for anything. From what I saw, Eden's Gate isn't fooling around.
Maybe we can survive that crash. Maybe all this is purgatory. We have to.
Joseph Seed once and for all. He's waiting for you at his church.
So,
I got a good job novelty-sized toothbrush at home if you want it. I'm one of the ring tolls at the fair. I got some big funny glasses too he'd look cool in.
Let's do this cheeseburger. Even though you're not gonna be there, but still. Pretty much you have to fight all your friends that you've saved, except the animals. The animals, of course, are loyal. Bye, cheeseburger! See you after the game's over. Vice versa.
Some people get all spooked at night.
Yeah, shut up, Perk.
Broke the fifth seal. I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family, and I am prepared to do the same to yours. God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. You put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Remember, is watching. Every slight, every injustice, and every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. You'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride. And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood.
All right, crazy.
Your friends now see the truth. They welcome Eden's Gate into their hearts. They will die for me.
Oh my God. Are you fucking kidding me? They literally do not give you time. Why does everyone do so much damage in this fucking game? Literally. You know what? I'll blow everybody the fuck up. I don't care.
Now see the truth. They welcome Eden's Gate into their hearts. They will die for me.
Oh my God. Go away.
Fucking hell. Thanks, Rook. Let's get this bastard.
Ow. Get up.
Pull my fat out the fire. Rook, time to go.
It will be sweeter now when you all fall.
Go away, Joseph. Fucking cheater.
I don't think it's over yet. Keep on your toes, Rook.
I gave you every chance, and you threw it all away. You brought the world crashing down around us. Don't you see that?
I can't see shit. Get up, Nick, you lazy ass. Ow. Go away.
You will feel the full fury of the Lord.
Hey, you again. What was your name? Mary? Martha? Jerome, get up, man. Is it? Oh my God! Suck one.
Jesus. Let's get
Jess. I don't wanna. I wish Cheeseburger was here so he could help.
Oh
peaches.
Oh my god.
But beating up Herc and Jess, jeez, man. Oh, for fuck's sake. Go away, man. Oh, you're still over here.
Take him down. Take him down hard.
You don't know what you're doing. Only I can save you. You have to believe me.
Skip this crap. Then, we're done with this shit.
Jesus fucking Christ, kid. You see this shit? Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, get to the goddamn bunker now!
We're gonna die!
Shut the hell up! Kim pregnancy drive, but worse. Possibly. Exactly, shut the hell up. I can't see shit. Lost, didn't we? Dutch died.
You know what this means? It means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. Most of all, it means I was right. The collapse has come. The world as we know it is over. I waited so long. For the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. some from me. I should kill you for what you've done.
But you're all I have left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father. And you are my child. And together we will march to eternity.